horns.
Quod tidendi, Eivor?
In Essex, I played a matchmaker and a heartbreaker. An easy way to forge an alliance. But let us stick to war and diplomacy.
Understood. Thank you, Eivor.
Have a look.
Oh, look at you, Jui.
Thank you.
my friend. My friend. Here you are. More relics for your collection.
Show me what you found. Wonderful! And here is something for you. There should be more like this out there.
I have to go. See you soon.
Valet!
Something new to show you.
May I see your stores?
Nothing more today.
I would like to see what you have in stock.
All done?
I must take my leave. So long.
Take care.
Sunan.
Hytham? Things have not gone as planned. Hytham! Perhaps you can aid me in locating Hytham.
What is your purpose with him?
I have brought a sampling of goods from Ireland. That is, if I can bring my ships to dock.
Azar! I see you've met Eivor Wolfkist.
Ah, so you are Eivor. In fact, I bring you a message from Ireland.
I know no one in Ireland.
The letter is from Dublin's king. Sadly, I seem to have misplaced it.
The king of Dublin? Why would such a one write to me?
He wishes to expand trade to England. The purpose of my bringing goods here.
Azar is from the east, but lives in Ireland now. But in matters of trade, Azar, your king should petition Randvi.
He claims to know Eivor. He asked me to accompany you on the trip there.
I know no king, and I'm certainly not about to journey to Ireland.
But first, Azar, you must build a trading post. In fact, where is your trade ship?
Ah, yes. An unfortunate incident, most concerning. Trading rivals have blocked the river, and thus my goods.
A blocked river hurts all Ravensthorpe. Stay, I'll put things right.
As you see, Eivor is a person of action. Find me later, when the river is safely clear.
Of course, my friend. I thank you, Eivor. I will find the king's letter in the meantime.
You keep insisting that I know an Irish king. It is a fantasy. What manner of king is it that sends me letters from Ireland? appears the blockade to be cleared. I should be cautious around here.
Ah!
They won't like that. Should do it. Thank you. Asara's trading rivals are defeated. The river is clear. Now we'll see about this so-called King of Dublin.
Great.